Laura, you all right?
My dad.
Mia.
My dad died.
What's up?
Laura's dad died.
Oh, drag.
I'm sorry, Rob.
Hey, top five songs about death. Allura's dad tribute list. Okay? Okay.
Leader of the pack. The guy fucking beefs it on his motorcycle and dies, right? Dead Man's Curve, Jan and Dean.
Do you know that right after they recorded that song, Jan himself crashed his...
It was Dean, you fucking idiot.
It was Jan. It was a long time after this.
Okay, whatever. Tell Laura I love her. That would bring the house down. Laura's mom could sing it. You know what I'd want? One Step Beyond by Madness.
No. When are you going home?
In a minute, when I get it together.
And you can't always get what you want.
No, immediate disqualification because of its involvement with the Big Chill.
Oh, God, you're right.
Mom wants you to come to the funeral.
Oh, me?
Yeah, because my dad really liked you and...
Mom never told him we'd split because he wasn't up to it.
Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald, Gordon Lightfoot.
Bastard, that's so good, that should have been mine.
Do you want me there?
I don't care, as long as you don't expect me to hold your hand.
Is Ray going?
No.
The night Laura's daddy died. Sh-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Brother, what a night it really was. Mother, what a night it really... Angina's tough. Glory be. Brother, what a night it really was. But I'm gonna night. Angina's tough.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
Songs at My Funeral, Many Rivers to Cross by Jimmy Cliff, Angel by Aretha Franklin, and I've always had this fantasy that some beautiful, tearful woman will insist on You're the Best Thing That Ever Happened to Me by Gladys Knight.